This is how you buy land in Lumber Tycoon 2. First, find the land store. You can find the land store at the left side of the Wood R Us store. Before you enter the store, you will need $100 to purchase the land. After you have entered the store, press E to talk to Roven. And click Yeah. Then OK. Click the arrow buttons to move to another location. After you have found a good spot, click the purchase button in the bottom left of your screen. Congratulations! You now have land in Lumber Tycoon 2.